Corporal, good. I have a job that requires your unique skills.
Sure. Yeah. Yes, sir.
You remember Vasquez?
The man that went AWOL. Yeah, we tracked him to the logging camp. I remember.
Well, this man, Sergeant Lee Anderson, was his partner. He was about to be arrested when he killed a guard and took off.
Oh, your men have quite the code of honor.
Our men? You're one of us now, remember? I've marked the location on where he was last seen on your map. Apparently, like Vasquez, he wasn't alone.
Great.
I got the gate.
Captain Khoury, I'm at the site where Sergeant Anderson was left.
All right, Anderson, let's go take care of business.
No, he's gotta be here somewhere.
Where the hell is he?
Could make something out of this.
This is it. What do we got? Oh, God, is that Anderson with the dragon? Well, how the hell am I gonna get my bounty? Okay. Find another way into that cave. Yeah. get into that cave somehow.
Dead coyote lava. Renegade camp. Sons of bitches. You think you can ambush me and get away with it? Yeah, a Nero injector. Let's see if it still works. Another Nero injector.
Good.
An apple a day.
Field note 1463. We are at the designated site 301, Dead Coyote Lava Cave. Ironically named since we're here inspecting the remains of a Canis lupus mutans. Runners, as the locals like to call
them. Hey, I've been meaning to ask one of you guys.
You guys?
Yeah, you know. In the research division. How'd the virus, you know, jump?
You mean, how did it jump species?
Yeah. I mean, we seen it in cats, dogs, birds, these things. I didn't think it was possible.
Do you know what viral zoonotic neuroinvasive disease is, Corporal?
No, don't have a clue.
Think rabies. Just like the Hulu virus, rabies spreads through contact with fluids. Saliva, blood, semen. While it primarily infects mammals, lab cultures have shown that it can also infect birds, reptiles, even insects. Do you know how many mammals there are in the world?
A lot, I'm guessing.
Yes, a lot. 5,488, to be exact, depending on who you ask. All of which, cats, rabbits, dogs, horses, skunks, possums, foxes, dogs, and yes, wolves, can be infected and spread the virus.
Jesus.
Look at the musculature on this subject. Swollen and extended supraglenoid tubercle. The ulnar and radial tuberocytes. A normal wolf could run 31 to 37 miles per hour. This guy, he could top out at 60. And he could chew the tire off a motorcycle while doing it. What it means for us, we should be glad that most mammals are going extinct. Better them than us. Come on, let's get out of here.
Yeah, but you still got your militia armband. Just gotta go back and turn this in.
Good.
Murdering assholes can't let any of them get out of here alive.
Here.
What's up?
Men coming!
Oh, yeah. How do you like that, huh? Okay, time for the rest of you.
Okay. Finally, Jesus.
What do you think now, huh? Somebody shoots back. How do you like that?
Let's do this. Come on.
Boys, do you like that?
Bunker. Bet they got a bunker. Just gotta find it. Damn it. Fuse blown. Nope. Wrong direction. Tunnel heading west. I guess Nero didn't want anyone getting to the coast. Nothing like scrap.
Which way?
Now, where the hell am I gonna get a fuse? Okay, let's take a look around. Here's the hatch, yeah. Knew you had one. Hello, a map. Looks like they marked it up pretty good. Gotta take a closer look. All right, what have we got?
There you are.
Feels, yes. Now we're in business. I'll let you do it.
Here we go. Busted.
And we got green lights. Green lights are good.
Here we go.
Shut it.
Another
down.
Micro recorder. An ejector. Nero had all the good shit.
How are we gonna get out?
Quiet. Just wait till they leave.
Was about due for a few shots.
With the sons of bitches.
Guess you won't be overseeing any more corpse disposal sites.
Yeah. And you know what? Not gonna miss it. Not one bit. got a survey map. We were gonna dig corpse disposal sites. Fuck it. Might as well call them what they were. Mass graves from here to Sea Rose Beach. That's where I'm headed. Sea Rose Beach. Got a nice ring to it.
Ghost.
Nice headshot.
Can I go with you?
Why the hell not? Name's Sinclair. Martine. So, how many MREs you got there?
Ain't such a bad idea. At least I haven't seen any freaks who can swim. Well, hope you made it, Marty.
Gotta be getting close. Okay, let's take a look around. Murderers and thieves, the lot of you. How many people you killed today, huh?
Oh, no, no! Get the bastard, he killed him!
What the hell? Someone's trapped.
Just got moving, son. He shot me!
Fall back! Everyone pull back! Burn and die!
Help! Hey! Hey, help!
Let me get you out of there.
You're gonna die out here. I know of a camp where it's safe.
Camp? Yeah, yeah. Where? Show me. Where? I'll go.
Okay, look. Head to Crater Lake. There's a militia camp on Wizard Island. You gotta find Colonel Garrett.
Oh, man, I was done for. Holy shit. You know? Thank you so much. Macho man.
Name's Deacon. They know who I am. Keep your head down and run.
I got a use for you.
Marauders! Oh, goddammit, don't let them see me.
Oh,
Okay.
Captain, I found your man, Anderson, and you were right. He still had his militia insignia.
He's dead?
Well, let's just say that he had a run-in with a pack of wolves long before I got to him.
It's a fitting end for a murderer and a thief.
Yes, sir.
Thank you, Corporal. Dismissed.
Corporal St. John, I haven't seen you around before. Lucas Monroe.
Yeah, I just shipped in, you know. Deacon St. John.
Well, take a look around. I got all kinds of bike parts, if you got credits.
Yeah, thanks.
Something, just let me know. Corporal, stay safe out there.